jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells.
Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas day 16 and 17. I'm sorry if you hear my dog. I don't know what his problem is. He's barking. But today I just wanted to finally do my Black Friday haul. I told you all multiple times I was going to do it. It took me a long time to get everything in and everything, and I was going to do it as a separate Vlogmas video, but I thought, I mean, I don't have any makeup on, but we're just going to do it like this. Chill, just see it and show y'all what I got, because I didn't vlog at all yesterday. I didn't do anything, and I just never picked up my camera, which I know is bad, and I haven't missed a day yet, but technically I'm not missing a day because I'm still I did order quite a few things from a few different places, so I thought I would just show you really quick what I got. Like I said, I didn't vlog yesterday, so this is going to be 16 and 17, even though technically today is just the 17th, but we're just going to go with it. So, let's get started. The first thing, I think I placed the order on maybe Thanksgiving evening, maybe. So, Walmart. I didn't get a lot from Walmart. I basically just got like a few random things. So, I got this Luigi's Mansion game for the Nintendo Switch. It's not in here because it's in my thing over there, but I played it a little bit, not a lot, but I've not played any other Switch games besides Animal Crossing, so I just thought I would pick up a game that I might enjoy to play. And then this wasn't on sale. That was maybe like $10 off, I think. This wasn't on sale, but I had been wanting to pick it up anyway, so I got the Kiss lash liner. This is the clear. I have the black. I found the black somewhere, but this is the clear. I'm going to make sure this is all that I ordered from Walmart, because I don't remember, if we're being honest. I know I ordered a present for my husband, and I got this, and then these are the On brand, the ONN, whatever brand. They're wireless headphones. They're kind of like the AirPods. They're basically the same thing. They just look like this, like the regular AirPods, not the Pros. They work really good. The sound is really good. I haven't used them a ton just because I don't use headphones a lot. That's why I didn't want to invest in AirPods. But I got these. These were $16.88, and they retail for like $19.88, so I only got a few dollars off, but they work well from what I have used them. And then this is one of the things that I seen online everywhere, like on TikTok and stuff, people talking about them. It wasn't on sale, but I did grab one for me and one for a present, which obviously I can't show. I don't think they watch my videos, but I don't know. But I got this scent warmer. It is so cute. It's just a little truck. It's so cute. I'm obsessed with it. I absolutely love it. So I think that's all that I had purchased from Walmart. And I'm just going to go with what's in front of me next. I had purchased this actually before when they did like pre-Black Friday sales. It just took a while to come in. But I finally got the Amazon Echo Dot. She's sitting right in front of me. And it came with the free light, smart light bulb. So I've used this quite a lot. You probably hear me using it like in vlogs and stuff. I really love it, and I don't know why I never bought it sooner, but it was on sale for $18.99 with the free light bulb. And then after that, I ordered another light bulb because my light in my bedroom takes two bulbs for some reason. I don't know. It's got like one on each side. So I ordered another one just so it would be bright enough in here. And then I ordered the smart plugs. These are G-O-S-U-N-D brand. I don't know. They just look like, they're like mini little smart plugs. I have one plugged in. I've not opened the other ones yet. But they're just like basic little smart plugs. They work really well. It took me a minute to figure out how to get it to work with the Echo Dot, but I figured it out and they work great and I've not had a problem with them. I think they were on sale for four for like $25, which isn't bad from what I've researched, and these are $9.99. I don't think it was on sale, but that's one of the cheaper brands, and I feel like mine, for some reason, when I tell her to like turn the light off, I have to tell her to like turn the second light off. Because when I say turn the lights off, she doesn't get it. But so far, I've not had a problem. I've seen some reviews where like people said that it disconnected itself and you had to like keep reconnecting it. But I've not had an issue yet, so I recommend that. As of right now, I've had it for probably close to a month now. So I've not had any issues with mine personally, but some other people may have issues. I don't know, but I have not. So the next place that I had ordered from, which I honestly may have ordered this before I even ordered Walmart. I don't remember, but I ordered from Revel Nail. I have been trying to do my nails at home. I've been doing dip powder. So I've purchased some, but I don't have a ton of different colors, so I thought I would just purchase some more because they had 30% off the whole website, and then if you spent $25, I think, you got a free color for Black Friday. So I got five colors. I actually ordered this size in all of them, but they sent three colors in the larger size. I mean, I'm not complaining, but so I got two kind of Christmassy colors. I showed these in a vlog, actually. This is the Revel Nail in Satin. It's just a bright red color. Satin, right? Yeah. And then this is a glittery color, which I also had in my nails in the video not the last vlog, but a couple vlogs ago. This is in Mistletoe. This is from the actual Christmas collection this year. And then I got some just like staples that I didn't have. So I got Vivian, which is just a clear like top base coat. And then I got Scarlet, which is a flawless pink that I could use for like French manicure. And then I also got Veronica, which is a French white, so I could also do French manicure if I don't have white tips or whatever. And then the freebie was just this, I don't know if you can tell, it's like a glitter mauve kind of color. So that is all that I got from Revel Nail. I absolutely love their products. I've not used any other dip powders. I've heard amazing things about Revel, so I just went with them from the start. I bought the starter kit, and then I have gradually bought a few colors after that. So next thing that I purchased is this cases. I bought this case. They're normally $30 some and it was on sale for $17.50, I think. It's just this cheetah case. I bought the pop socket separate, like at Walmart. But this is the case. It's one of the, it's their bold version, so it's got like the dual layer shell, and it's supposed to have like non-slip sides right here. So that's just what it looks like. I have the iPhone 11, so it looks really pretty on my phone. I don't know, I'm weird about cases. So I have used this sun though. And I really love the cheetah. That's why I wanted it. I had looked at these cases for so long, but I'm just so weird. Like, I don't want to pay $35 for a case. Like, my OtterBoxes come from, like, eBay, where they're, like, 20 bucks. And I don't really care if they're, like, authentic OtterBox or not, even though I know I shouldn't purchase, like, fake ones because that hurts, like, the company and stuff, whatever. But it's, I do, and I don't know. That's just whatever. So, the next thing I'm just going to dig out of my big box that's beside of me because it is my Ulta order, which is what I was waiting on for the longest time. It took forever to get here. I ordered, like, Cyber Monday, I think, and it just now got here yesterday. So, I was kind of upset about that particularly, but, I mean, whatever, I have to deal with it if I wanted my products. So I'm just going to pick stuff out of here. I'm not going to go in any particular order. So I got this huge tree hut scrub. I don't remember the one I had before being this big. I don't know if this is a larger ounce or what, but it's in candy cane. It smells so good. So good. I'm excited to use this and smell like a candy cane when I exfoliate my body. And then to go with that, I also bought the Hair Minimizing Body Butter by Tree Hut. It is the coconut lime scent. I don't know if this works. I've seen mixed reviews on the website, but it smells good. So, I mean, I'm just going to try it. A lot of people said it did work though, so hopefully it does, because that would be great. But if it doesn't, it still smells good and it'll probably be moisturizing. So I really love Tree Hut scrubs. I'm not sure, the candy cane wasn't on sale, but I can't remember if this was. But I also had the 20% off for the platinum members, so I had that. And then I got these two hair products. I got Bedhead TIGI Control Freak Frizz Control and Straightener Serum. I think it was someone on TikTok had talked about this and how good it was. So my hair is really frizzy. I washed it last night. I don't know if you can tell, but it's really frizzy. So I'm trying to get some products that might help with that. And then I seen Emily something on YouTube. I don't even remember. Use this Reckon Frizz Dismiss Rebel Tame Leave-In Smoothing Control Cream and Heat Protectant. So I picked that up. I used it last night. I can't tell like a huge difference, but I don't know. We'll see. It smells really good and it's like a leave-in product. Anyway, so it'll probably like work good with my hair anyway, you know, whether it really helps a ton with my frizziness. I don't have high hopes for anything helping with my frizziness, but whatever. And then I got this Metabo Love from Love Wellness, I guess. It's just like some pills that are supposed to curb food cravings, maintain energy, and support a healthy metabolism. You get 60, and you're supposed to take 2 a day, I think. Yeah, take 2 in the morning. I've heard some people say it definitely works. I don't know. We're going to try them, but that's what they look like. I think they were like a little bit off, percentage off or something. And this is absolutely insane. So, I got this whole box right here. So, I ordered one pack of these. It's the Earth Therapeutics Soft and Smooth Gentle Peeling Foot Mask. And it comes with 2. And they were on sale for like $9 or something. They sent me 3 packs of these. Like, a whole box. I don't know why. But I've never really had that happen, that they send me extra stuff, but they did. So, thanks Ulta, I guess. I mean, if they work, that's great, but I don't know. So, the next thing that I got is something I've been looking at for a long time, and I may actually try to exchange this for a bigger one, but nonetheless, I got the Babyliss, I don't know, Nano Titanium Curling Iron, or Curling Wand. It's so pretty. I love the Nano Titanium products. And this is the 1 inch. I think I need the 1 1/4 inch. Because this is 25 mm. And that's what I currently have. And I wanted something a little bit bigger. So I think I may need to try to exchange this. But I don't think this was on sale. But I also had to make up a bunch, like $200 worth of products to stay platinum this year. So I just thought I had the 20%, so I'll just go ahead. So I got this. I love their straightener. That's like my favorite thing ever. It's my favorite straightener. It keeps my hair straight for so, so long. I just love it. So hopefully I'll love that as well. And then the last things I bought are makeup products that I've been wanting to try for quite some time, and I just never have. So the first thing is the Maybelline Lifter Gloss in Stone. I haven't even opened this yet. It just looks like a really pretty nude color. It smells good too. So this is supposed to be a really pretty gloss, and I've been into glosses a lot, which honestly, like right now I'm not, because they rub off on your mask. That's basically it. And then going in that direction, I got the Kylie Mini Lip Kit in Bare and the Kylie Mini Lip Kit in Sweater Weather. This is probably like a holiday one, and then this is just the regular one. I love Kylie lip kits, even though the lipsticks are a little drying. If you get the matte ones, I still love it. They're just really, really nice. And then the last thing I bought is this Benefit Cookie Highlighter. I've wanted this for absolutely forever. It is absolutely gorgeous. I swatched it last night. It's so, so pretty. And I'm just so excited to use it because I've wanted it for a long time. And I just never splurged and spent $30 on a highlighter. But I'm really excited about it. So the last place that I purchased items from, which I purchased these on maybe Cyber Monday or a little bit after that, but Bath and Body Works had a sale. I think it was like 25% off or something. I was looking at my receipt to see if it says like what they had off. It doesn't say, but they had some kind of sale. I don't know. Me and my husband were like, oh, we need some Christmas soaps, even though we've got a ton of fall scented soaps, but we needed Christmas soaps. So currently in the bathroom I have Vanilla Bean Noel, so that one's already in there. I don't know honestly how many I bought. I think I bought like 8 or 10 or something. So I got Mary Cookie. I got Winterberry Ice. I got 2 Strawberry Pound Cake, which I absolutely love. Strawberry Pound Cake. I got Crushed Candy Cane. I got Twisted Peppermint, which is a favorite. I got Winter Candy Apple, which is a staple. I got Tis the Season, which is leaking. Smells good though. And then I got You're the One, which is a new scent. And then I bought a couple other things. I got a Strawberry Pound Cake shower gel and a Strawberry Pound Cake fragrance mist, just because I love this scent. and I just wanted to have it. So that is all that I got from Bath & Body Works. And the last thing, which is my favorite thing, probably, I've been waiting to open this thing to show you all. It took forever to get here, and I ordered it on Thanksgiving, but it's here, and I'm excited. So, I purchased, well, my husband purchased for me the, I guess it's Tenneco, I don't know, iFloor cordless vacuum and floor washer. This is supposed to be similar to the Bissell Crosswave. I'm not sure if it is. I think the Crosswave you can use on carpet. This it says you can't. I feel like you probably could if it's like lower, not as fuzzy carpet. I don't know. I've not tried anything yet. But I got this and I'm really excited, and it'll be good for like if we, like when we move, if we have like hardwood floors or anything, that'll be good for that. So it was on sale, and it's not been in stock in forever. So I thought, let's just go ahead and get it, and that way I can have it. I really want the Bissell Crosswave, but I'm not about paying $200-$300 for a vacuum. This was close enough to $200. So yeah, but I think that's all that I purchased on Black Friday / Cyber Monday. It took a long time to get this video up, but I was waiting on this, and I was waiting on my Ulta package. So, it took a while, but it's here. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow along for the rest of Vlogmas. We're almost done. My camera cut me off, but we're almost done with Vlogmas, which is absolutely insane. But don't forget to subscribe, follow my socials, and I will see y'all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 18. Bye, guys.